Okay, this is test number three of depositing 0.6 millimeter diameter sterling silver wire onto aluminum oxide. We are working at 30,000 RPM at a feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, and we are traveling 10 millimeters on the substrate and 0.125 millimeters in the z-axis. So, with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on and start the deposition. Well, okay. Video off.